Relegating these essential cinematic crafts to lesser status in this 91st Academy Award ceremony is nothing less than an insult to those of us who have devoted our lives and passions to our chosen profession, wrote the group, which issued the letter under the banner of the American Society of Cinematographers, of which Academy President John Bailey is a member. Since its inception, the Academy Awards telecast has been altered over time to keep the format fresh, but never by sacrificing the integrity of the Academy's original mission, the letter continued. When the recognition of those responsible for the creation of outstanding cinema is being diminished by the very institution whose purpose it is to protect it, then we are no longer upholding the spirit of the Academy's promise to celebrate film as a collaborative art form. While the letter urged the Academy to reverse its decision, insiders say that, with the telecast less than 2 weeks away and the Academy firmly committed to sticking to a 3-hour telecast, it is unlikely. In response, the Academy's leadership issued its own letter late Thursday, seeking to assure members that no award category of the 91st Oscars ceremony will be presented in a manner that depicts the achievements of its nominees and winners as less than any others. Unfortunately, as the result of inaccurate reporting and social media posts, there has been a chain of misinformation that has understandably upset many Academy members, the letter said. Signed by Bailey and other key officers, the letter reiterated that all 24 awards will be presented during the show, with the winners' speeches from the 4 impacted awards being edited into a later portion of the telecast. The letter noted that the 4 categories were volunteered by their respective branches and that the changes, which were announced in August, had the full support of the branch executive committees. Our show producers have given great consideration to both Oscar tradition and our broad global audience, the letter concluded. We sincerely believe you will be pleased with the show and look forward to celebrating a great year in movies with all Academy members and with the rest of the world. Los Angeles.